life finished.
I got this note from Sophie. She wanted me to give her away, but now she's changed her mind. I'm confused. I don't know where I am. I don't know who I am. I just came here for a wedding. I'm Sophie's dad.
Whoa. You need a conversation with Donna.
Yes. I'll go tell her now.
You do no such thing. Sophie's getting married in 5 minutes. Now take a pew.
Put the
bed button it.
Will it be all right for me to be here?
Oh, for God's sake, just...
Well, to tell you the truth, I was dreading that walk down the aisle. I may come across as the intrepid traveler, but I come over all faint at the thought of a wedding.
Tell me about it.
Marriage? Children? Responsibility? I'm a writer! I made up my mind long ago about the lone path!
If you change your mind, I'm the first in line. Honey, I'm still free.